Hi everyone. This video is about famous people who are INTJ personality type. INTJ is one of the 16 personality types of Myers-Briggs personality test. If you want to know which category you are in, you can take the test online for free. Now, let's explore what type of people INTJs are. Stands for introverted, intuitive, thinking, judging. Or the mastermind, the architect or the strategist personality, INTJs only make up 1.5% of the population, which makes it the rarest type of MBTI. It's specially rare among women, only 0.8% of them are in this group. INTJs' most dominant characteristics are their analytical, strategic and imaginative brains. They like to improve systems, insert their innovative ideas to everything. They are typically perfectionists and expect everyone around them to reach these high standards, which is why they tend to prefer working alone. They see the world around them as chessboards to be navigated. Seeing future possibilities and foreseeing logical outcomes are among their well-known talents. INTJs focus on self-improvement, they love to read and learn, can take criticism well and see themselves in an objective light. With this and their high intelligence, hard-working, organized and structured nature and gifted minds, they are among the most earning personality types, especially if they are in STEM fields. They also do well in school. They are introverts, they like to spend their times alone, and typically have limited amount of friends. They are typically not very well when it comes to humans, their complicated nature makes INTJs uncomfortable, which sometimes makes romantic relationships hard to deal with for them. Because they approach relationships like a chess match like they do the most things. They overanalyze and try to come up with logical explanations, even if there is nothing logical about that situation. They are clueless in romance. They usually value achievements and knowledge. INTJs can be judgmental towards emotional people and see them as inferior thinkers. With that and their high confidence, they often seen as arrogant by other people. Other stereotypes of INTJs are them being insensitive and cold. And here is 50 famous people or fictional characters that fall into this personality category. I hope you enjoy and don't forget to subscribe.